University.
I gave up playing 12-string guitar when I was about 27 years old because of the time I spent tuning them. But I realised as I grew older, if I wanted to sound like an army of gnomes marching to their destiny, I had to play a 12-string. It had to be. So I'm going to play a song that the two of us wrote together. It's in a recording studio 26, almost 27 years ago. I had the first two verses on a scrap of paper in my pocket. They'd been there for several weeks. And I brought them out and I started to strum and sing. And then Steve added some fiddle. He played a hook and he gave it a mood, a soul. And then the third verse kind of just came out of the air.
Wish I